This poor guy's career was just ended by Najee Harris.